realistically, those preseason polls really is an indication of you know, how other people view your program. Right now, we're viewed as a middle of the pack program, which probably is a fair assessment. That's about what we've been for the last number of years. And if we want that to change, then we have to change it with our performance on the field and you know how we do the different things from a football perspective. But the accuracy of those polls is certainly not very good. We don't really look at it as anything other than, hey, this is kind of how we're perceived, you know, by the coaches in this league or by the media. And again, if we want that to change, then we have to change it. You know, Nick obviously had a fantastic year. I felt like he should have been the first team tight end postseason, and he wasn't. And coming into this year, they certainly recognize his skill set and the things he's done. He's going to be a huge part of what we're trying to do offensively. So we're excited for him. And again, I want him to be on the postseason first team. Eric was a great surprise for us, you know, last year. And as his confidence grew, he did a great job and he became a weapon. And, you know, the fact that we're going to have him for three more years is really, really exciting. So we're excited. A lot of good players and a lot of opportunities for guys to do great things. And we just need to make sure we put it together and get it done. Beating Pitt would be awesome. I think it's a great opportunity for our players to step up and not only, you know, playing Pitt, you get an opportunity to play in an NFL venue, an ACC team that won a bowl game. It's a great opportunity to step up and kind of see how you're going to compete against those folks. Ultimately, that game doesn't define us. The how we play in the FCS games and how we play in our conference games is going to be how we're defined. You know, Monday the 4th, we're rolling. I mean, we got walkthrough and in the morning and practice in the afternoon, same as last year, and really looking forward to getting going. You know, first 5 days you have single practices, and I think we're right out of the gate Saturday. The first Saturday we're going to scrimmage. The second Saturday we're going to scrimmage, then we'll taper it back a little bit and do some type of competitive situation on that Thursday, about 10 days out from the Pitt game. So that's basically, in a nutshell, what we're going to do. And again, we're looking forward to it. We're excited about it. We got a new strength coach, Ted Perlack, who's done a phenomenal job. I feel so good about where we are now, and it's been such a positive for the program. The players are stronger. The camaraderie's better. So we've made a great stride there and really, really improved the program. So I'm excited about that.